So for me, knowing Aksharavanam, I don't have to come here. Correct? Because I have seen the map. I heard most of the time what he spoke. I am actually confused. Probably he says this is how children have to be brought up. I don't know whether that is the way. Because in my childhood, nobody brought me up. Somehow I am from a small village where electricity was not there in my childhood. Electricity came when I was doing my master's. So I have not seen electricity in my childhood. I went to a neighboring city when I was in 7th class. That's the first time I used a switch. I remember one of my cousin was staying in that village. He made a telephone call, asked me to pick up, but I did not pick up because I was scared. I don't know what will happen if I lift the phone. It was arranged, I will call, you stay there. Because phone was very rare, right? Telephone came when I was finishing my PhD. I don't think my father never told me to study because I lost my father when I was 4 years old. Mother never asked me to study because she was a failure. She failed in second class. Class grade 2, not because school was only having up to that class. There was no third class in the time when my mother was a student. So can you expect somebody to tell that you should study? No, because I don't think study is essential. Because my father never studied, he was a good man. Mother never studied, she was a wonderful lady. So why should somebody study? So there was no prescription given to me to study. My mother had 5 lakh acres of land. No joke, the whole village was ours. We were the landlords. Those who are staying in my village, all the land was gifted by us, not paid, gift. Whoever comes, come and stay, we will give you. Because that was a jungle. In my childhood also, we had a cow. No buffaloes, we have only cows. No buffalo. Buffalo was an extra thing which came later. So, morning the cow is left free. By evening, sometime it comes with a tiger caught its tail. So that was my village. So I don't think there was somebody who taught me how to learn, but we all studied. Most of my brothers and sisters studied well. We all did well, not very bad. But then among brothers and sisters, I happened to be the last. There is some discovery.
No, okay.
Yeah, though I am a space scientist with a lot of electronics, I don't know how to rectify it. He knows. Yeah. Or maybe in my hand it doesn't work.
Hello.
See, lot of intelligence. Built-in intelligence. That's what it is. So, normally everybody passes. Nowadays, but I am not sure when we were young children, from grade 1 to grade 2 also pass was not that simple. Many people fail. I remember recently when I went back to my village, some elderly person, I am also elderly. No, I am young because I am the youngest in my family, I am always the young. So somebody comes, everybody calls me in Malayalam. I am from Kerala. Malayalam, Mone means Bacha. So everybody calls me Bacha only. So somebody came, he was not calling me Mone. Then I thought, what happened to him? He is an elderly man, why he is not calling? Then he said, we are classmates. And I asked him, can you be my classmate? So yeah, he failed many times. When my elder brother, who was 6 years elderly person, 6 years elder to me, he was telling, we are classmates. So from 1 to 6, 6 times you can fail. Correct? Today, nobody fails, everybody passes. In one of the schools, I was called as a guest to give prizes for A plus in all subjects. You know, one school, normal, run by whom? Christian missionaries, they run the best schools. 420 people wrote, 340 people got A plus in all subjects. Great school, no? So I was giving, I asked generally, what do you give as gift? They will give a garland with a golden thing. I said, no, I will not give. Because that is waste. You will keep inside the almara. When you get children, you can say, look, I got it when I was in 10. You should also get it, right? I said, I am not going to give. If you give books, then I will. So we have Manorama yearbook, which is one of the famous yearbooks. Like Reader's Digest and all used to have, you know. This is one of the best in India. I said, all of you should win. They thought I have a share in Manorama. Why he is suggesting Manorama yearbook? But everybody, Manorama yearbook was given. So when one came to receive A plus in all subject, I asked, what is the spelling of circle? S-I-R-K-L-E. If you write S-I-R-K-L-E also, you will get full marks in A plus. In English also, no problem. You know why? Teachers also have confusion whether it is S-I-R-K-L-E or not. In between space department, because I have a lot of passion for teaching, I went to university as director of academic staff college. Director of academic staff college, probably the youngest director of academic staff college in India was me. And when I went there, my teacher was also attending class from me, who taught me chemistry during my college days, become my student. How to teach? I was teaching him. But not normal teaching, multimedia. Because 2005, when I became director, first I went to JNU, Jawaharlal Nehru University. Under UGC, there is a program called CEC. In Doordarshan, you will see one channel for CEC. I am sure none of you will see because you don't see educational TV, right? Nobody will see. But they keep on producing. Because half an hour such lecture produced is equal to one paper published, so that you will get promotion. In Hyderabad also we have two centers, but may not be, no teachers will know. Hyderabad there are two centers, Usman University have. I went to study in Delhi how to produce classes in digital. When? 2005. Then I took to many places in around Kerala, asking them, because that's best literate place, that is where I am from, I am the director there. No teachers are interested. Yeah, you get publication, you get promotion, I will do one for that purpose, that's it. Not for learning. Interest for learning is not there in teachers. We were just discussing, Vikas and me. I'll tell you, we always find development is bad, America is bad, there is no forest. I'll tell you, America has more forest than India. The biggest forest. Where? You understood? The cleanliness is much better in America. Last 2 years I was in America teaching Bhagavad Gita there. They will learn Bhagavad Gita much better. You tell me all the sannyasis who are famous in India. All of them must have started their journey from America, not from India. Chinmaya Swami started in 1970, America. That is why he became. Yesterday was birthday of Swami Vivekananda. Where did he start? Chicago. If he did not go to Chicago and come back, finished. Nobody will listen to him. Because we always look west. Nothing wrong. And west looks to east. That's it. That's chakram. That chakram has to be there. Kala chakram is there. Like Darsha chakram is also there. Darshana chakram is also there. Only Shankara did not go. But Shankara did not stay in Kerala. He travelled where? Kailash. Up to from northeast, southwest to northeast, he went up to Kailash. So I travelled to Kailash with my guru, who was a Vedic guru. Then I asked, how did Shankaracharya reach here? I asked him. Because we go by aircraft up to Kathmandu. From there we go by land cruiser, four-wheel drive. Did Shankara had four-wheel drive? How did he go? This was my question to my guru. Question has to be there. So I keep on asking question with a recorder. I record. Whatever I speak also, I record. Because sometimes thoughts come, something will come, which may be new. And every day I post something. Now, I asked, immediately my guru gave a sloka. Anima mahima chaiva lekima garima tata ishittvam ja vashittvam ja prapti prakashyame vaja. Anything you understood? Very good. We will not understand because we are not Indians. No? Anima mahima chaiva. Anima, anu. Anu, you know. What is anu? Atom. We have great chemistry teachers. They teach you atom. I ask normally. I must have taught maybe millions of chemistry teachers. I ask them, have you seen atom in your life? No. But what are you teaching? Atom. Without seeing, why are you teaching? Stop. Yeah, I will show you atom now. I will show all of you. You need not to know chemistry, but I can show you atoms. You want to see atom? You want to see atom? Very simple. Have you seen in a dark room, light goes, there is a small particle moving? Have you seen? Yeah. That is 300 atoms. That small particle, what you are seeing is 300 atoms. Now, can you guess 300 pieces of that? Can you guess it? If you cannot guess, one small sloka is there. Nani naam drishti gojaraha. If you have buddhi, you will be able to imagine. You understood? This is how atom was defined. Atom was defined like this. Jalandara gade bhanau. In water, when the light goes, jala andara gade bhanau, yet sushmam drishyate. Now you will understand clearly, right? Yet sushmam drishyate rajaha. That is called rajaha. That small particle is called rajaha. Tasya trimshattamo bhagaha paramanu ritismrudaha. Divide that is called paramanu, atom. So simple, no? Why our chemistry teachers don't understand? Why chemistry teachers don't see this? Because learning is different from understanding. I started teaching English after my graduation. Though I am a mathematician, my first class was English class. You know why? Because most of the words are misunderstood in India. Love? No. Love should not be there. You translate Malayalam or Sanskrit into English and back to Sanskrit, poindi, artham poindi. Because you don't understand. Because translation is a big problem. In English there are different words, Sanskrit there are much more different words. So when you translate, you have a big problem. Many people keep it, don't have attachment. No, you should have attachment. Bhagavad Gita never said attachment should not be there. I listened to hundreds and thousands of speeches by different people. They all say Bhagavad Gita says should not have attachment. Without attachment, why Krishna taught to Arjuna? Ask this question. Did Krishna had attachment or not? Huh? Krishna had attachment to everyone. I should have attachment to my family. Otherwise, world will not progress. I have attachment to Sripati. That's why I am here. I have attachment to Madhav. I have attachment to this ashram. That is why Swamiji's are in ashram. If they have no attachment, will they stay there? Attachment is nothing wrong. Bondage is wrong. You know the difference between bondage and attachment? What is bondage? I have a girlfriend. I am attached to her. That's why we meet in the park. But what is bondage? If she goes, I will commit suicide. Finished. That is bondage. I have a life otherwise also. I remember one of my guru is Nitya Chaitanya Yati. You must not have heard. But he is a great psychologist. Was professor of 26 universities. As a psychology professor. 7th class failed. You, to teach psychology, you know, BA psychology is not required. I'll tell you. So he used to tell, one young boy came and told, I lost my girlfriend, so I'm so depressed. Are you so depressed you will not get another girlfriend or what? You understood? I'm sure Telugu also there is a song, you know, Ponal Pogattam Poda. Old song, you know. This is what I say. I go to different schools, must have talked to more than millions of students. Psychology. I also learned, I have an MS in psychotherapy. You need degree, otherwise people don't recognize you, know. Though you know psychology. But I don't teach anything from that psychology. I teach only Rama's psychology. Do you know what is Rama's psychology? Do you know Rama? Sita's husband. Old story. Correct. When he was sick, you know when he was sick? After 12th class. Somebody was mentioning Narayana Chaitanya. Don't speak Narayana Chaitanya, no? You should speak Chaitanya Narayana. Which came first? Last year, by mistake, I was telling Chaitanya Narayana. Immediately, one quotation came. Chaitanya Narayana is together called China. China is creating problem. That's what I said. And exactly that time was COVID. Last year, almost the same time, January, I had a talk in Hyderabad. I said, China is the problem, but Hyderabad China is a different China. That is Chaitanya Narayana, I said. Untouchable people, no? Parents also should not touch. Don't disturb. They will catch. If you don't send them back, they will catch and put them there inside that. But they have produced a lot of engineers. That's why they are all sending money to India. It's nothing wrong. But this understanding of subject, knowledge, learning, everything has to be separately known. What gives you happiness? Getting marks, getting pass is not at all a problem. When I go to medical colleges, maybe 200 doctors listen to me, definitely 60 call will come on the day evening. Sir, one day night, after a week, after meeting them, fourth year student, sir, I want to commit suicide. I said, wonderful, very good. Which floor are you? You are in hostel, definitely, right? Which floor are you? Because 11 o'clock, midnight, no? 11, 11.30, the call came, I want to commit suicide. I said, but don't do it now. Because last call, police will see. And you spoke to me 10 minutes. Tomorrow, I will have to go to police station. No? So, what you should do is, you should call at least 10-20 people. Confuse police before dying. First thing. Sir, you are joking when I am seriously saying I want to commit suicide. I'd better nobody in this world who want to commit suicide will telephone and tell, I want to commit suicide. They will only do it. If you are saying, that means you are looking for some option to get out of situation, right? What is your problem? Sir, tomorrow I have some examination. Okay, what is your examination? Biochemistry. No problem. You take your syllabus. I will teach in next half an hour. Biochemistry, I will finish. I did it. And I told them, this is not good enough to get marks. Are you in hostel? Yes. What are your colleagues doing? They are all studying seriously. I am not able to study. Don't worry. Go and ask one question you select which is not at all important. Whichever comes to you, go and ask the friend who is sitting in the other room and tell, answer this if you can. They will get confused. Because they never studied. Then you ask them, what are you studying? Then they will tell you what they are studying. Get the question and get the answer. Take that question and answer. You have two questions, two answers. Go to next room. Do it another 3 hours, finished. Your syllabus is over. I'll tell you to get good mark. There are a lot of people, he got 68% mark. It's very simple to get marks. Many students will call me every day. But some students I am able to help. But I have many students in abroad, they committed suicide because they failed. Because 2 crores loan, they go abroad, they come back, finished, their family will kill them. Harassment is too much. So some people, I have mails also with me. Sir, this is my last mail. I want to inform you that. And this will not reach you immediately. I am posting it, post-dated. After 3 months of my death only, it will come. And the account is also deleted. So our communication will not be known to the world. I have many such. But world is like that. Because every world runs not by me, not by somebody else. The way we want, things will not move. The world moves in one direction. We are also moving. Which queue we have to be? The biggest, largest queue is the best queue always. The best path is national highway. If there are 2 roads, we have confusion whether to take a side road or a main road. We will take a main road only because there are a lot of people going. Here, risk is there, right? So, Achadavanam is such a risky road. But some risky road is risky. What did I say? Risky. Which is dangerous. But it is thrilling. So what do you want? Risky, dangerous, or you want thrilling, enjoying, courageous, adventurous? We have only one life. I keep telling all the children, ask your parents, did they become what they wanted to be? Ask. Every parent should ask themselves, did I become what I wanted to be? I have 2 sons. If they ask me, did I become what I want to be? No, I did not. Why? There are a lot of reasons. I told you I am from a small village. I wish I would have taken birth to Amitabh Bachchan's father. I would have become Amitabh Bachchan. Right? Yeah, we always have dreams. That's why you should have dream, right? Yeah, I wish I would have taken birth in Calcutta when Vivekananda was around. I would have become his student, no? We have a lot of dreams. I would have become. But we don't have chances. But as Dr. TPS now, with this physic, this ability, this knowledge, what am I doing? That's what I should ask. I enjoyed my childhood. Fully I enjoyed. Without nothing, I enjoyed. Whatever I want, I did. Up to 7th class, I was enjoying. But that is the time when brothers become educated. One became professor, one became teacher. See, the biggest problem is teacher's children. So because my father is not there, my brother is my guardian. My eldest brother is a professor of zoology. His wife is also a professor. My other brother is a teacher in my own school where I was studying in 7th class. He became teacher there. Immediately he understood this school is not very good. We should send him to the next city, the best school. So I was sent to best school in the next city. 20 kilometers I have to travel every day. See, my school is visible. I can reach there. It's my school. I can go and jump and sit in the principal's headmaster's seat because the school belongs to me, my management. My parents are the owners. And from there I was posted into the next. Wonderful, very good. First time from a village I went to city. So morning bus I will take, go to city, but I will not get down in the bus. Same bus I will come back, 3 trips. I learned cleaning, driving, conductor job, everything in that 1 year. That's a very special best school, na, brilliant school. My cousin was also there. My cousin was a very silent good boy. I was a bad boy. But every month there is a progress report. Class test will be their progress report. I will take that from him. I will sign for his father. I will also sign for my mother. And I will tell him, don't tell this to anybody. There was 27 students. You know which rank doesn't have competition? Yeah, I was always best. Nobody can compete with me, I keep saying. 27th rank, 8th class. Continuously in Tagore Vidya Niketan, where teachers are all AEO, DEO, high teachers taken and then kept as physics teacher, maths teacher. Everybody was AEO, DEO. Senior, best teachers, senior teachers. Same payment they were teaching in the younger classes. Last year end was over. I got a nice cover with a letter. That was called the TC, transfer certificate. I was pushed out of the school. I said, Tata, bye bye, good luck to you. 2 years back, I was called as a guest there to give A+ for all the students. You know why? None of the 26 children were greater than me in any position in government, not having qualifications what I have. When I came back to the same school, same, back to zero. Nothing is there. I used to have village festival happening. SSLC exam is happening there. I don't even go there. 10th class exam, board exam is happening. I am somewhere else. Somebody will catch me and say, go and write. So I will go and write. That's it. So I got only second class. In whole ISRO, there is only one scientist who became second class and became an ISRO scientist. That's me. That is ISRO's mistake probably. 12th class also, yeah. 11th class, I failed in all subjects except Malayalam. Our mother tongue was mother tongue, so that was close to me. I used to write poetry and all that. But I failed in mathematics, I think 4 marks out of 60. Failed, thoroughly failed. But then plus 2, when I wanted to pass, I decided I will study. I got some 52-54% again. I studied BSc in 3 colleges. Jumped from one college to another college to another college. It's very, very adventurous life I had. But then MSc, BSc I started studying, probably I got 5th rank in the university, 89%. MSc I got 2nd rank, MPhil I got 1st rank, MPhil, PhD together I finished in 3 years in mathematics. You know why? I decided I must change, that's it. I think nobody else influenced me. It is not somebody else can influence anybody. I'll tell you, no lectures can change you. No lectures can change children also. It has to come from within. And how does it come from within? The psychology says 50% is in you. But it is all closed. You have to discover it. That is discovery. It is covered. Covered with what? Lot of advices. Lot of advices cover your ingenuity, your creativity, your ability. And then you have to dig it out. That is impossible because lot of mud is there. Parents are the biggest mud. They are the best liars. Srivadji was telling parent some joke. I was telling the parents start lying to their children in the beginning morning itself. Hey, beta, 7 o'clock, get up, get up. They know it is not 7 o'clock, it is 6 o'clock only. Why are they telling it? Because it takes 1 hour for them to get up. Kada? Will anybody get up as soon as they wake up? Waking up is different, getting up is different. The change is not told to them. No, don't. Don't do this drama. That's what he was exactly telling. Parents do drama in front of their children. It's a big drama. Why? The wife has to keep on calling. Husband will think, yeah, she is a loving mother. Taking care of the children so much. It is not taking care, spoiling them in the morning itself. I am sure, art of parenting, I started in Ramakrishna Math. Maybe 15 years back, I started giving art of parenting lectures. It's not art actually. It is not science, it is not art. Because each person by person, art is something which I appreciate. For each one, there is a different picture. For me, what is correct may not be correct for you. So what is the purpose? What can be done? If I want to do, I need an attitude to change. Attitude comes from your gene, little bit from the environment. Mostly in childhood, it can be different. I have a small book, Life Made Simple. I'll gift one copy to this library, but you can download all my books. I have got many books. All of them are freely available. You can download and read. It's all ebook. I must have printed to distribute to free. Never sold anything. In that it says, 3 years old, you ask a small child, who is the role model for you? They'll tell you, father. Because mother keeps on telling father is the role model. Otherwise, actually mother is the role model. Father doesn't even think about the family as soon as they get out of their house is over, gate is closed, then they think something else. Okay. Mother carry home to their office. That's a problem. There are problems. I'll tell you, all the mothers are like that. Now 3 years, parents are the role models. Say. 5 years, yeah, KG teacher. Because they know many more things than the parents knows. 6th class, 5th class, you ask them. Teachers, they don't know anything. They're all useless. Teenage, don't ask them who is the role model. Who is your enemy, you ask. They'll tell, my father is my enemy. My mother is my enemy. They become enemies. Same thing happened to Rama also. The teenage time, Rama came back after plus one, plus two. Immediately he said, the worst king I have seen. Because in the whole classes which was taught, great kings were all mentioned. But my father, no, not at all good, because there are a lot of problems around. Rama said, my father is not good. He was not even doing namaskaram to his father. Do you know, the first patient, psychological patient, which is written in the whole history is Rama. Plus one, plus two. After that, he became psychologically sick. You don't agree? Because you all respect Rama, right? Rama was had this problem. You must read. In the beginning, Ramayana, you read. I was an authoritative person to speak on Ramayana. I went to Fiji on Government of India funding to give lecture on Ramayana. 17 countries were listening to me. Not a small person. Though look like this. Look, it doesn't matter. That's why Sripati Rao, he was much better to in look. He found people have to aspect, you should change your look. Rama was sent to Vasishta. Do you know Vasishta? Who was Vasishta? Psychotherapist. MS in psychology, Dr. Vasishta. Like, 1 week program in Akshadharam. Rama was sent to Vasishta, 1 week treatment. Vasishta Sripati Rao. All the lectures he wrote down, that is called the Yoga Vasishtam. That book is called the Yoga Vasishtam. You want to learn Yoga Vasishtam? Very difficult. But I will teach you in one sloka. Don't forget this. If you forget everything also, don't forget this sloka, because it is the essence which I can teach you. Because I had great gurus. They taught me the essence. Purne manasi sampurnam. Can you chant once? Very simple. The whole world looks beautiful if your manas is beautiful. Purne manasi sampurnam. The world looks good for you if you are good. The world looks bad for you if you are bad. Purne manasi sampurnam. Is it not a good sloka? Yes or no? Anything which is not attractive to you, look at your husband. He doesn't look good. Immediately say, Purne manasi sampurnam. Then he will say, you are so cute, so handsome, so good. The dress is good? Correct, no? After 10 months, I am coming out. So I was selecting which one to wear. Purne manasi? Very good sloka, no? Yoga Vasishta, you learned, you can tell anybody. Yeah, I learned Yoga Vasishta. Purne manasi sampurnam. Jagat sarvam sudhadravaihi. The whole world looks as if you want to see it. That's it. Very simple. Jagat sarvam sudhadravaihi. Okay, now assume wherever I go, I want a leather carpet. Madhaviji called me to Aksharavanam. I said, yeah, but I will only walk in leather carpet. To come to the stage, what I want? Leather carpet. Then what he will say? Okay, thank you. We will see some other buffalo. I don't want this buffalo. He will say, compulsory he will say, right? Yeah, it's very simple. The same question. The world is not good. What is there in your manas? Wherever you walk, you want leather carpet? Wear a leather chappal. Leather footwear, that's enough. As soon as you get down from the car, give a leather carpet, walk. That's it. Correct or not? Wherever you want, you can have leather carpet. How? Wear it. Wherever you want, you take it. You want happiness everywhere, take it along with you. Whether you want leather carpet, take leather carpet along with you. Wear it. That's it. This is what Yoga Vasishta says. Rama, you are not happy because you are not happy inside. The world is good, always it is good. What is good and bad is bad in India, yeah? India is the best place. Is it not very good? Huh?
Wherever you want, you can spit.
Can you do that somewhere? No, very difficult. I was traveling in Singapore. And
I had chocolate. I always carry chocolate. I got a bunch of chocolate for children. Then I asked the taxi driver.
I read somewhere, if I put a chocolate slip outside, fine is there from the government. But I am not seeing any police fellow. Who will catch me if I throw something? I asked. Immediately the taxi driver said, I will catch you. You understood? It is not police, government responsibility to make it clean. Whose responsibility? Everyone. We always think it is somebody's responsibility. Taking care of children, parents' responsibility. Why parent is not good? Grandparents are not good. Whatever we give to our children, we keep on scolding. Why are we scolding? That is hereditary property. My father scolded me, I have to scold my children. And I have to teach all the bad words to him so that he can also scold. Be happy, enjoy after some time. Correct? What we transfer is only this. There is a government rule. Whatever you got from parents, you should not give it to somebody else. You should give it to your children only. Otherwise, they can file a case against you. What it? So what is that education we do? We make them not understand. This is understanding. Now you understood the sloka. Learning sloka is very good. When I go to some schools now, they will chant a lot of mantras. Om Bhargavastvahattat Sadhur Varyam Nembargo Devasidhiva Hidiyo Yona Prajodaya. Immediately I will call them and I say, explain. 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 Om, I don't know. Bhur, I don't know. Bhuha, I don't know. Devasya, yeah, that is a Christian name. So the sloka, yeah, that is for a Christian prayer. I tell you, there are people who said it's a Christian prayer because Devasya name is Christian name. They don't understand. What do they do? Learn. What do we want? Our children to learn. They keep on saying, learn, learn. And they, another word, don't learn by heart. I said, learn by heart. Everybody has to learn by heart. Where should I learn? Learning effective and effective. I must understand this totally inside me. I had a very good few teachers in my life who were in my 9th class teacher. Even last week I spoke to him. After 40, 45 years. Because they taught me what is science. How do we do? I get engineers in my house. I conduct camps, small short camps. Heck, Hyderabad also we had. What happened in my Hyderabad camp? You can look at Shiksha holiday program. My trust is called Shiksha. Shiksha is mine. Shiksha holiday program. And in my house I conduct what is called Jnanam. J-N-A-A-N-A-M. You don't have to write down. Go to my website, Dr. TPS. If you search, you will get my name. You don't forget Dr. TPS. That's it. Dr. for Dr. TPS, temperature, pressure, second. Top police service, because I was also police. I did not pay the toll. I show my ID card, they will say, sir. Okay. I am a police. I am a retired police. I was in Prime Minister's office, my job was police. Okay. Auda, huh? You don't believe? Don't look like a police officer. It's very simple. What I'm saying is, when they come to my house, I ask them, electrical engineer. Ajay is also here. One of the students who used to attend my camps in Hyderabad, Malkajgiri. Luckily, that was the time when we had a Telangana strike. No classes. I said, no college, you come to my house. There will be 20-25 children. I give them my wallet. Go and purchase whatever you want. Let us cook together. Somebody comes to become civil service, immediately I say, make chai for me. Chai. Sir, I never made chai in my life. I don't drink. I don't care whether you drink or not, but you should know how to make tea. That's my first Guru Dakshina. No money. I don't pay. I will give you all the ingredients. Making tea is your job. Sir, I don't know how to go to kitchen. That I will take you to kitchen. I will show you how to make. Cooking class by Dr. TPS. You can see how to make. America also, they will call, sir, sir, how to cook puliyora? Immediately, I will record it and send it in YouTube and also put it there. We make rumali roti, everything we make. I am a good cook. I can cook for the whole people. Excellent food. That's what we do. So everyone should learn that. Where do we learn? That's what attracted me to this place. And so one of the advertisements is
the same picture
all the time. But we should change the people. What is there in the website should not be there. It should be something new. What happens is we don't learn what is required for us to live. We have a lot of information. All lectures are informations. He was asking, what do I speak? Actually, as I was coming here, I never had. I wanted to write something. I took a pen and paper. Then somebody was mentioning Krishna. I wrote Krishna and then I thought I will explain something there. I wanted to tell that. Krishna was a great man with a great family background. Yes or no? Yadavan? Yadavan is Lalu Prasad Yadav's grandfather. Traditionally, they were rich. Lot of buffaloes. You don't know? You don't know Krishna's biodata? Look, Dr. TPS, Krishna biodata. You will see Lord Krishna's life story I have written. Nicely, beautiful. Children will enjoy. So what happened? He did not stay in his hometown, the neighboring class, schools, guru and all that. He traveled. Not from one state to another state, he traveled for studying. With whom? Special international excellent school or what? No, he studied with whom? Kuchela. Sudhama is the name, but he was Kuchela. What is Kuchela? Chela is dress. Kuchela is bad dress. Kalva Kurti. Kurti is a, Kalva is beautiful garland. So it is a beautiful Kalva Kurti. Kalva Kurti is the most. Somebody has got a beautiful chunni, it's Kalva Kurti. Beautiful. But he did not study with the best students. He studied with a mix of different social status. So you have to mix with the different society, then only you will learn. That's a basic lesson by Krishna's education. Rama's education was also like that. He did not study well, therefore he was put into some psychological training, psychotherapy. Right? So what does it say? Purne manasi sampurnam. Forgot. Jagat sarvam sudhadravaihi upana gutapadasya nanu charma trutaiva buhu. Upana gudapadasya. Generally people will chant the first, second line, third line, fourth line. Gatti. If something is difficult, what to do? Leave it. That is what everybody told us, correct? Some examination question paper, very difficult, leave it. Because you get choices. You get 100 questions, 100 answer not required. Na? 100 questions you have to write only 50, you will get full marks. Correct or not? Everything is choice. So what do you say? First chapter not required. Second chapter onwards only question will come. What is first chapter? Base. So without base you study. What will happen? You will have less knowledge. With less knowledge what they will do? Still they will be promoted into fourth class to fifth class. What do they conduct for passing? Tests. Do you get another test in some other place? Assume that somebody has COVID. What